Once upon a time, a man found a small cocoon of a butterfly. One day, a small opening appeared, and he watched for several hours as the tiny body tried to force itself through that hole. He watched it struggle, and he watched, and he watched, and he watched, and it didn't seem to be making any progress. It appeared as if it had gotten as far as it could, and it could not go any further. So the man decided to help the butterfly, and he took a small pair of scissors and snipped off the end of the cocoon. The butterfly then emerged easily, but it had shriveled wings and a swollen body. The man continued to watch because he expected that the shriveled wings would slowly expand and support the body, which would contract in time. But neither happened. In fact, the butterfly, for the rest of its life, continued to crawl round with small shriveled wings and a swollen body, and never, ever managed to fly. What the man did not understand, in his kindness and his haste, was that the struggle required to get through the restricting cocoon was nature's way of forcing fluid from the body into the wings so the butterfly could take flight once it found freedom from the cocoon itself. Sometimes struggles are exactly what we need in our lives. If God or nature or the universe or whatever you want to call it allowed us to go through our lives without any obstacles, it could cripple us. And we'd never be able to fly.